I'm the greatest bodybuilder ever.
Ago, April 99, after I placed fourth at the Arnold Classic before my first Mr. Olympia, which I finished second to last, 240 pounds.
I've secured the legacy on the competition stage. I've done it, I've lost it, I won it back. It's not about how many times you win it, it's about the fashion you win it in. I still think I'm still the biggest name in bodybuilding.